Why is Onslow reading the Financial Times?
I like to keep an eye on the economy. A bloke in my position has to wonder how long the country can afford him. If we don't get the economy right, people like me are going to be in trouble. It's the duty of all of us to be concerned about the shrinking pound.
And when I married him, I thought he was just a sex symbol.